Island in Malaysia, this is Gerryko here. Today we'll be going to attend a Miss Harmony press conference in Kelana Jaya Golf, Royal Golf Resort. So it's the 7th of August 2017, it's a Monday, it's 10:58 a.m. Let's go to this Royal Club, Royal Golf Club. Kelana Jaya. Find out where is the hall. I don't know where. It's not gonna rain, so I'm not gonna condomize my helmet. Quite a nice serene place. Just 15 minutes from my place. Nice, yeah? Nice place. Haven't been doing any media stuff for a long time. Yesterday I missed this particular Miss Harmony's pool party. Did not feel like going. And Sanjay, a girl that I know, won the Miss Intercontinental 2017 Miss Grand, which is cool. Too bad I missed it, because I wasn't feeling that well. So, yeah. Okay, let's do a 360 view of the place before going off to find where this Miss Harmony press con is held. Follow those girls in black shirt right about here. They look like they are going to a Miss Harmony. So I'm gonna pan it a bit slowly, motorcycle here. Let's go. Where is the place? Maybe they are as clueless as I am. No idea where I am. Now I regret not going to Miss Grand, the coronation event. Sanjay won, and the Miss KL Pramit, is it? Prajit, the one that looks very beautiful, I think she's Sikh or Punjabi, did not win. Buggy is here. Should I be following those ladies? Because I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Maybe it's in this building. So this is a Royal Golf Club, Club Golf Negara Subang. That's where I came from. The whole place is all hills. Oh shit. God damn it. They are also clueless. They're pointing maybe to that building there. Sometimes they have wine events here, but I did not go to these events because there are not many wines to be sampled normally. I hope it's here. Devon President. Where is that? Fish out of water. Oh, talking about fish, there's some carp there. Cool. There's quite a lot of carp. It's a nice tree here. Ah, should be here. Seminar room. Maybe it's open air and not in the hall. There's a library here. Oh, there's a small little pool. Okay, there are two pools. Oh, where am I? Okay. Copyrighted music. Maybe upstairs. No metal spikes beyond this point, the sign says. Is it here? Wow, look at that view. Ah, there it is. Has it started yet? It's almost 11. There's food, lunch. There it is. Must go to the back. There's not gonna be held here. There's Miss Tiffany there. Miss Tiffany Tess. Check out the view. It's not started yet. It's 11:15. Yeah. Kind of place. Quite windy here. Shit. Wow, it's quite a lot of space here. A lot. I guess the Miss Harmony will be held here, maybe. It's a small event. Wait, no, it's at the hotel actually. Date unknown, forgot already. Let's go back inside. Thank you. Thank you.
Because this is a main sponsor, main brand now.
Today. Oh, okay. How about you? Okay.
Yeah. tell them that we are very happy to see everybody here, and so are the organizers and the founders. Yeah. You guys are awesome. So Wikimedia and AMEA, they have is organizing a Miss Malaysia Harmony World with the aim of not just creating a platform for our contestants to compete. We aim also to cultivate them to be better. We wish to empower them. How? We don't just set on objectives for our contestants. We don't just say we create beauty with difference. Our dedication extends beyond that. With that, we create also many programs to seek out not just the concept of harmony as one of the objectives, and through this platform, we seek cultivation of friendship, teamwork between the girls, and culturing care for the community. For the contestants, we aim to build confidence and positive mindset, strengthen their skills for inter-career goals. So when a woman realizes their personal career goals, only they are able to reach out and help others. So without further delay, I would like to invite Mr. Ricky Wong, our organizer, to give a short speech about his vision of Miss Harmony World Malaysia. Thank you.
And 谢谢你们，大家午安。 谢谢，谢谢你们抽空出席我们第一届2017年世界和谐小姐。 的记者招待会
Harmony World, our contestants. Just a short photo session. but two very special awards. To Miss Alice Key. wish them all the best. Sun Sun Lei Lei. Sun Sun Mi Mi.
Before we leave, let's go and look at the canapés. And noodles and stuff. As usual. The noodles are there. These two. And the other canapés are here. See a lot of garlic in that one. Some salmon. Some fried wonton. Some maybe tuna. And other stuff. Olives too, and of course this is the dessert. I'm not a fan of those square stuff or square dishes. They look very nice but not that functional. So that's the food of it all. This one looks like chicken, is it? Idea. Hey, Alex.
We have our VIPs over here. Can the VIP step forward? See, the big VIP, VIP. Thank you.
I'm just trying to make this moment. I can never strain. I can't control myself. This is so hard.
他们跟他们打招呼。